greetings. Like a dog that returns to his vomit is a fool who repeats his folly. Proverbs 26:11. I don't have a specific word from God, but I had a feeling before the election that if America would repent, God would delay some of the coming judgments. But America has chosen its own rebellious way. America has voted to keep killing babies. And for this, the blood of 53 million cries out to Almighty God. Like a dog that returns to his vomit is a fool who repeats his folly. America has voted to sell our children into slavery. And the irony is that descendants of slaves are the ones voting for the slavery. Like a dog that returns to his vomit is a fool who repeats his folly. The lies of communism are just as powerful as the lies of Islam. If you do not love the truth, you will fall victim to their lies. I said I did not have a specific prophetic word from God, but I had a leading inside that the results would be a sign. I believe the sign means economic problems will come much sooner. Not 40 years away. Not 20 years away. Not 10 years away. Maybe not even 5 years away. I believe that Israel has held back out of respect for America. But now that an Islamist controls the White House for 4 more years, Israel will quickly face the fact they are alone in the world. They gain nothing by waiting until Obama's next swearing-in ceremony with Justice Not My Job John Roberts. People have asked how Hitler could rise to power. He did it with lies, promises people wanted to hear. You have just seen half of America vote for today's Hitler. Like a dog that returns to his vomit is a fool who repeats his folly. And America has just shown they too want the lies. The truth is too strong for the children that vote in America. America would rather blame someone for America's selfish financial foolishness than look in the mirror and realize they are their own worst enemies. Like a dog that returns to his vomit is a fool who repeats his folly. America has elected a liar, a known liar, and did not care, because the lies are sweet and the truth is bitter. Like a dog that returns to his vomit is a fool who repeats his folly. But lest you think I am a shill for republicanism, I heard something from Romney the other day which made me pause. He said that America was the hope of the world. And inside me, the Holy Spirit was grieved. America is not the hope of the world. The Son of God is the hope of the world. He alone is our salvation. And God in his heaven will still make the sun come up. But now is a good time for you to take seriously the times we are living in. Liberals seduced young women to vote for Obama as if it were their first sex act. Liberals told women to vote their vaginas. And the majority of women did. With all due seriousness, I cannot restrain what is on my heart. America, you have condemned yourself. You have abandoned the God of your fathers. And Sandy was nothing compared to what is coming. The storm that is coming will make Sandy seem a summer breeze. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.